To begin with, start with assessment and evaluation and feedback. And the two big questions related to this topic are, how do we or how should we measure quality in education? And that gets to the real heart of really what is worth learning within our school context.